the case that my opponent brought up, which was Roe v. Wade. This case was unjust and harmful. Once again, I'm going to state that the embryo is in fact alive, and according to the founding fathers of the United States, all men are created equal, and that they are endowed by their creator with certain unalienable rights, that among those are life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness. Therefore, it would be unjust to take this rights from a human. Also, according to the MCCL, it would be just that the law protect the equal dignity and basic rights of every member of a human family, no matter the age, size, ability, dependency, or desires of the human. Also, I'd like to talk around my other opponent's point that although she brings up that anesthesia could be used for the baby so that it feels no pain, our claim is not only stating that it would harm the baby, but also that you're taking the baby's life in general. And although that is an option for the baby, how many people are really going to spend that extra money to so that the baby feels no pain? Also, it not only harms the baby, but it harms the mother. And although my opponents might say that you can also get anesthesia for the mother, she will still be prone to damage after. There is no anesthesia for the mental pain she will feel. Like my partner said, there is many women who suffer from depression due to abortion in the long term. Also, my opponent stated that that children develop problems in foster care, but this does not happen to all of them. And in the end, it gives the child a right to live that would not be possible if abortion would have happened. Also, it makes someone else's dream of becoming a parent come true.